castle. There, she called to the magical child. Tell me, who is the most beautiful woman in all the land? That is simple, the magical child answered. Gautri is the most beautiful woman. When Sigurdi heard this, she flew into a jealous rage. I will not have her, she cried. She ran home and flung herself into her bed. There she lay, weeping, shaking, and refusing to eat. Her husband came to her bedside. My beloved, he said, how can I help you to heal? The only thing that will cure me, said Sigurdi, is the heart of our daughter, Gautri. I must eat her heart or I will die. The king was horrified. A prince had come to him from a faraway land. The prince wished to marry Gautri. Now, the king sighed her. He said, the prince was overjoyed. Gautri loved the prince, so she too was pleased. They married and